We must find him.
Someone's been here recently.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent? Whatever Charles Hawkins hid here, he didn't want it in his house. This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Sarah Hawkins. Was she hiding from someone? Whoever was sitting here could have seen Sarah Hawkins. Could this be related to her death? This padlock is too complicated for me.
Pierce, where are you going? I can't keep up with you in this darkness.
Are you scared? I want to see how far these steps go.
Who's talking about being scared? I'll wait for you by the door.
These paintings must be several centuries old. These paintings must be several centuries old. There you are again.
Well done, Pierce. And it looks like you found our fugitive. This door is securely shut. I'll look for another passage.
It's an underground cave. We can advance this side.
Yeah, I can see that. Please excuse me, but given your condition, I'll stick to my idea. I'm not cut out for this kind of acrobatics.
All right. Look for another entrance. I'll try to catch up with our man. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Pierce!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
Mass grave. A table for sacrifice? A table for sacrifice?
Got it. Oh, it can't breathe. What's happening?
No, damn it! I must find a way out of here.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. Seems to have been used recently. Probably some sort of ritual. Can't read Latin.
set this dream under your immortal wing.
Ya Cthulhu Nithsiha Fitag.
Grant him your flesh and accept his, so that his body and yours may be one.
Ibithnik Upadk Cthulhu Bithankor.
Grant him your mind and accept his, so that his mind and yours may be one.
Yeloig Upadk Cthulhu Loigna.
Grant him your dreams and accept his, so that the paths of your souls finally intertwine.
Locked.
Your El Cthulhu Kashag.
Let his soul guide you to us, just as your dreams guided it to you.
Your El Cthulhu.
Dreamers open the way, so that the day finally comes when you will awake.
La la Cthulhu Nafal Fatagan.
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another word. Let him pass through every part of you. Oh, bring me more sacred flesh for your return into the kingdom of the earth.
Dead? This ritual killed him. Where's the sense in that? Dead. This ritual killed him. Where's the sense
in
that?
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Ishtel Baz Natulu, Lenalaf, Clear Norshlag Hele, Gorkaniha, Sigov, any Hapadah, and give Christel Baz Natulu, Lenalaf, Clear Norshlag Hele, Gorkaniha, Sigov, any Hapadah, and give Christel Baz Natulu.
Bradley, what are you doing here? I saw two odd looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good. What in the world is this?
An intruder!
Oh, shit!
Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back! Get back!
You asked for it!
Charles, you shouldn't have seen this.
Get out of here.
Light. At last.
Help.